As an infectious disease specialist, I've seen what no doctor wants to see. In some cases, medical care was actually hurting my patients more than it was helping them. As I watched my patients develop infections that I couldn't treat with even the most powerful antibiotics, I decided to dedicate my career to helping solve this problem. Specifically, I want to help hospitals stamp out infections and ensure that antibiotics are always used right. Because the unfortunate reality is that in some senses, our healthcare system is designed to fail. Clinicians don't always follow recommendations when they care for patients. And we don't always communicate effectively with our patients or with each other. Hospitals don't always monitor and report information on infections and antibiotic use. And antibiotics are given to way too many people who don't need them. And even when they're given for the right reasons, we give them sometimes at the wrong dose or for the wrong amount of time. It doesn't have to be this way. We know a lot about the steps that we can take to provide safe care. And many of these steps are relatively simple. Putting in catheters properly and taking them out right away when we don't need them anymore. Doing antibiotic timeouts to double-check prescriptions. And of course, ensuring our hands are clean every time before we care for our patients. The good news is that providing safe care is starting to get the attention it deserves, and we're starting to see progress. Clinicians are finding new ways to ensure that recommendations are followed for every patient, every time. Hospitals are doing more to monitor infections and antibiotic use, and patients are becoming empowered to get engaged in their care. But we have to do more, and we have to do it faster. Because the truth is that every day, our patients get antibiotics they don't need and infections that we could have prevented. I became a doctor to make people better. I came to CDC to keep them from getting sick in the first place.